Okay.
This is an Ude Gurami, where she locks up my arm. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take the pressure point in the elbow, pull it out. This hand's going to cup this, so I have like a gooseneck at a vertical gooseneck. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to push her shoulder this way against, so I'm getting it wrist lock and shoulder lock. This was a little more difficult, but this is a great counter. Pressure point, lock. Yes.